Hello, my name is Kyrioth, and sometimes it's good to be wrong. So last week we talked about the fact that there are no Christmas battle forces, which is a shame, it turns out, because it turns out we do have Christmas battle forces, which is not a shame. So it's a 50-50 split. Essentially, there's no mention of them in the catalogue that Games Workshop sends out to their stores and stuff, which they've been in that catalogue previously, although I have since found out that actually they weren't in last year's either, but then I didn't think that they'd sent one out last year, which is part of where my confusion came from. And I thought, because they're not in the catalogues, they're not advertising it, they're not showing it in the thing that you can leaf through in their store for upcoming stuff that is specifically themed around, you know, Christmas gifts, well, we're not getting them, are we? Especially since there's been supply issues and all sorts of, like, shipping delays and stuff over the last year and a bit. It's been kind of interesting trying to get hold of the stuff you want from Games Workshop in recent times. And so I thought, they've sacked it off for the year, possibly permanently. But either way, we're not going to be having them, and it was a good chance that we won't see them again. That all turned out to be a load of absolute scrollocks. Load of nonsense, just talking complete shit. We are getting Christmas Battle Forces. They're going to be revealed this week. I think tomorrow it said in the video. I will put a link in the description to the preview article, which we'll go over what's happening probably tomorrow morning now, because there's a bunch of stuff I need to do today. But I wanted to clarify today that what I said last week was just completely wrong. Now, at the moment, I have left the video up. It's been renamed, and it has got a new thumbnail showing that it is incorrect. I think it's called Being Wrong for 7 minutes and 26 seconds, which is completely accurate. And I think the thumbnail says something like, this video is completely incorrect and will soon be deleted. I did that in a bit of a drunk haze last night, but it's fine. I will delete it. I've only left it up for a little bit longer, so that if you want to go and see how completely full of absolute crap I was when I was talking about it last week, you can. You've got like a grace period of a few hours before I unlist it, because, well, it's wrong, and even if it's clearly labelled as wrong, I don't want to, like, give people the wrong impression if they do watch it somehow without noticing any of that. So yeah, that's going to disappear soon because it's incorrect information. I'm not leaving it there. But if you want to have a giggle before it goes, then by all means, it's still up for now. It'll go in the next couple of hours. Go and have a laugh. And yeah, good news for everyone else. Bad news for my ability to talk about things correctly. The irony is not lost on me, by the way. It's not lost on me. I've done a lot less, like, rumour and leak stuff over, like, the last year. A lot less than I used to, anyway. Because it's so hard to verify, and it's so hard to find out whether stuff is actually accurate or true, and I don't want to mislead people. So the irony of putting a video out that is entirely incorrect in every way, shape and form is not lost on me. But you know what? When it happens, you just got to take the L, say that you're wrong, give people the correct information, and then that's what we're doing now. So, I apologise for that. Terrible, terrible performance. Anyway, that's it. I was incorrect. We'll know what the battle forces are this week. We'll talk about them when they come out. And yeah, that's about it. There you go. You know the score now. As I say, if you've not watched the other video, then do before it goes, because it is going to go. And it is good news in the end, I guess, and it'll be interesting to see what we get in the boxes themselves. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you for the next one.